Alright guys, so we had a score from the coin store machine today, and we had a quarter and some pennies. I can't remember how much total I had, but let me count it up and see how much I had. I had 32 cents in change at the coin store machine. I was hoping that was a W, but it wasn't. It was a 2002 Tennessee. It was a Philadelphia as well. We went to a local Walmart to get these, so I haven't had a huge score in a while, and I got one today, so that's pretty awesome. Nothing special in here. All right, hope you guys enjoyed the video.